I wanted to show you on a very primitive piece of equipment. Now, this is a piece of vinyl hose that you can buy at Lowe's. I think I bought this at Lowe's. But basically, when you take a mouthpiece and you put it in the length of tubing, it'll resonate on certain notes. And I'll show you how that works. Here's a mouthpiece alone. But when you put it in a piece of tubing, it comes out about like this. And then what this is just a plastic funnel, but this is just like the bell on the brass instrument. And what this is like a megaphone. It actually takes that same sound and makes it louder. Louder. It actually takes that same sound and makes it louder, 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 and makes it louder. It actually takes that same sound and makes it louder, 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 louder. And then what this is just a plastic funnel, but this is just like the bell on the brass instrument. And what this is like a megaphone. It actually takes that same sound and makes it louder. Louder. It actually takes that same sound and makes it louder, 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 and makes it louder. It actually takes that same sound and makes it louder, 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 louder.